The match of the Titans in the Zambia Basketball Association ZBA Southern League at the weekend was between league leaders Matero Magic and second-placed Unza Pacers. The game between the two teams is always tough and attracts a lot of supporters. Magic entered the game with a 100% unbeaten record, while Pacers had lost two. It was an intriguing and breathtaking match, with both teams showing character. But after four quarters, Magic emerged victorious via a 69-49 basket scoreline to maintain the unbeaten record. The loss has compromised Pacers' chances of winning the title, and team coach Kakpe Tembo has given up the title chase, but will instead concentrate on cementing the second position.
We are focused on getting that second seed. It's very important for the national championship to be number two in the Southern region, number one or number two in the Southern region. So we can't get number one, we're disappointed about that, but we have to focus on consolidating the second position.
Obet Shamboko, the Magic coach, is inspired by the win and is now sure the title is going back to Matero.
At least now we've put a distance, because Pacers were the team that was just below us with two losses. The third loss at least gives us a cushion, breathing space.
The two teams are again poised to meet in the championships, where they will renew their rivalry. Modern Sinkala, MovieTV Sport, Lusaka.